Well, after 13 years on Mass Ave, the best chocolate in town has closed. But don't worry, you can still feed your sweet tooth.
Elizabeth Garber sold her business to Newfangled Confections, which will continue to make those chocolates and sell them to specialty shops all across central Indiana. Garber told us she was craving a change. And as it turns out, the new owner is a former intern, someone Garber trusts with those secret recipes. Angela?